Transportation. It's part of your day, every day. You rely on it to get from point A to point B. Whether you're going to work, taking the kids to school, getting groceries, working out, meeting for coffee, or even walking the dog, businesses depend on transportation too, to deliver the goods and provide services that keep both our community and economy going. Businesses are attracted to cities that have a diverse and connected network of roads, where it's easy to import and export goods, and their employees are happy to call the community home. People want an affordable place to live with access to jobs, housing, and services. This is Guelph, and we are committed to planning for an efficient, sustainable, and affordable transportation system to move us toward our shared vision for the future. Right now, the City of Guelph is exploring new options for transportation. It's time to redo the transportation master plan that guides how our transportation system works. And we want you on board to help create a solid strategy that meets the community's needs now and in the future. With our new plan called Moving Guelph Forward, we'll set out a transportation strategy to the year 2031 and beyond. We're going to look at all the ways we move ourselves and our goods by foot, by bicycle, on transit, by truck, by train, and by car. We'll need to consider our growing population, technology change, environmental impacts, and what financial resources we have available. It's an exciting time of growth, change, and opportunity. Together, we're going to make the important decisions about how, why, and when we move through our community. Together, we'll balance the needs of everyone in the city. Join us in updating the Transportation Master Plan and let us know. How do you want to move around Guelph?